Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Smith has called a stop to this contest at 2:07 of the second round, declaring the winner by submission due to a rear naked choke, Julian the Cuban Missile Crisis Marquez.
Julian Marquez, you were gone for a long time, but now you're back. Two submission victories in a row. How good does it feel right now?
Man, I'm back on ABC, free television for all of our fans. I am blessed right now.
My man, listen, Coach Krause was yelling for you to feint, to draw out the strikes of Sam Alvey. You're able to do that. He threw the right hand. You avoided it, landed a beautiful right hand that dropped him. Let's take a look at it. Once you had him hurt, you jumped on him. Did you see, when did you recognize that submission opportunity that you ultimately got the finish with?
Well, this is the thing. Sam Alvey is a vet of the game. He knows how to fight hurt. And I saw him whenever I took his back. I saw him expose his neck up. So I went in for the rear naked choke, but I know I can't put my hooks in on him. So I just grabbed a hold, put my head on the side of his head, and I squeezed for dear life as if I was trying to pop off his head.
Julian, last time you had a great call out of Miley Cyrus. We're on ABC. I'm hearing that you want to say something else, and the floor is yours, my friend.
First and foremost, I am the entertainment you pay to see, but ABC gave it to you for free. So now I have a call out to give out to everyone from Kansas City. See, this is the thing. You guys know I'm the baddest man from Kansas City, the baddest middleweight in Missouri. And this is one thing, is my time right now. So Travis Kelce, Patrick Mahomes, Tyreek Hill, I challenge you guys to a badminton or pickleball competition. Straight up, if you guys want to see who the pound-for-pound champ is of Kansas City, you coming after me. This magnificent beard tops all of what you guys have to bring.
Congratulations on the massive victory. Ladies and gentlemen, the badminton champion of the world, great fighter also, Julian Marquez.
Thanks, Grant Dawson. Thanks, Austin Ford. Thanks, Jason High. Thanks, Tyler Minton. Thanks, Vince Cousy. And thanks, the James Krause.